Did you find Sela? Was she worried?
I delivered your message, but Sela's happy at Tartarus.
Oh, so she wasn't worried?
Focus on getting out, Jim.
Yeah, okay.
Pathfinder. I'm afraid Sloan put you on the no-recruit list.
We can still talk, right? I want to know more about the outcasts.
I'll answer what I can.
Things seem tense between the outcasts and the collective.
They're a bunch of hypocritical upstarts who hide their dirty tactics behind good business.
See? There's that tension.
Sloan will make quick work of them.
Why hasn't she done so already?
It's not for me to question her methods. Kader is ours. Nothing's gonna change that.
Tell me about Sloan.
Before the uprising, she was head of Nexus Security. She gave up her position to protect us. We'd be dead if not for her.
Do you know her personally?
She makes it a point to get to know all of her people, which is a lot more than the charlatan can say.
What does it mean to be part of the outcasts?
For most people, it's a sense of security. Something desperately needed in Helios.
You didn't feel secure on the Nexus?
You weren't there during the uprising. It was chaos. And the idiots running things only made it worse. Thanks to Sloan, we have direction. A family.
So you're happy under Sloan?
Yeah. Guess I am. Can't say this is what I expected when I signed up in the Milky Way. But I came to Andromeda to be part of something bigger than myself. I have that with the outcasts.
Can anyone join the outcasts? Besides me, of course.
Anyone can show interest, but Sloan has final say on who becomes a member.
I'm guessing there's a selection process.
All recruits undergo a series of trials that tests their endurance, loyalty, and intellect.
That's all for now.
See you around, Pathfinder.
Does Sloan know anything about you? Don't want her eye on me.
Sloan doesn't control as much as she thinks.
Here, something extra.
This doesn't make a...
How's it going?
Sloan's inside. Mind your damn manners.
I have a proposal for you if you're interested. You've handled your fair share of Ket. Hard to get far in Andromeda without running into them.
Yes, and?
When Sloan took over, she slaughtered the Ket who were here. There were mass executions, public. So people would know that Kadara was Ket free. There have been rumors of stragglers in the Badlands. If the tales are true, they need to go.
You said Sloan killed the Ket here. What happened?
The Ket had the port locked down when we arrived. They were shipping Angara off for who knows what. People were scared. But the place had potential. So we fought the Ket for it. And we won. You saw the decorations outside. That's Sloan making sure everyone knows she's the new power.
What exactly are the rumors about the Ket?
Ambushes. People disappearing. Vehicles sabotaged. Picked clean for parts. Could be feral local wildlife, sinkholes, Angara bullshit. But there's enough people saying Ket.
If there are Ket out there, send your own crew to deal with them.
Listen, this is how it is. Everyone knows Sloan destroyed the Ket presence here. Anything that hints otherwise? Weakness. But you're independent. Where you go, what you do. Nothing to do with Sloan.
I'll think about checking out the Badlands.
Excellent.
We done?
Charlatan.
It's nothing but a bogeyman. You have your orders.
Your numbers don't match up, recruit.
question about the Krogan rebellions?
Okay, let's just put it out there. Yes, the Turians did deploy the Genophage against the Krogan. But that was a long time ago. I'm not interested in fighting the wars of my ancestors.
In a way, aren't the Krogan still fighting that war?
Im's right. Sometimes conversations with you are no fun.
Here they come! Heads up!
As I've been reading Milky Way.
Nasty crash.
Any survivors?
Who? Who's there? Hamash, is that you?
Don't talk. We'll get you back to town.
Oh, I can't move. It's too late. I just want to rest.
His wounds. He's right. I don't think we should move up.
Can you tell me what happened?
It was the Ket. Took us by surprise. They killed everyone. John lasted the longest. They didn't know I was still alive. I saw them raiding our packs. Then they took off into the hills.
What's in the hills? Is there a Ket base there?
There's nothing in the hills. We've never heard of a base. Sloan says Kadara is free of Ket.
What did the Ket take from you?
I don't know. Supplies, weapons, scavenged ship parts.
I'll leave you to rest.
Thank you. I wish.
Kytus, it's Ryder. Your Ket rumors have weight. Just found a caravan they attacked.
Damn it. Really thought we got them all.
One of the wounded said they headed for the hills. I'm gonna check it out.
I'll search too. Grabbing a shuttle now.
Ket tracks. They're leading up into those hills.
Are you doing okay? After that whole exaltation business?
If it means what I think, how could I be doing okay? Would you be okay? Ever?
No, I guess not.
Think that's it. Good work.
Ket tracks. We're going the right way. Kytus, I think I found something. Sending the nav point.
Ah.